steel to my soul. Oh. Oh, I think that Stormbird had it in for me. Or really fancied my orb. Aloy, over here. When you have a moment. Found it. Ah, just a hairline crack in the casing. Yeah, I can clean that up with a bit of spot welding. Assuming the ground doesn't open up and swallow us, I'm gonna say we're finally safe. Yet again, you risked your life for me and my ambitions. I wish I had Stemmer's words to thank you properly. If it helps, you've inspired me to draft up a new improved orb. Something that unites spectacle and survival.
I'm honored, but I think I'll let Abaddon and Stemmer have the next flight.
I'll see you back at the camp. I have so much to think about, so many ideas to explore. Until we meet again, may your tools never break, and may your imagination never find its limits.
You too, Mormont.
I don't think I can follow you there. Sorry, Red. Can't follow you. I don't think I can follow you there. I don't know if I can follow Red.
There. Tracks. Looks like they lead out into the desert.
What were you thinking, Boomer?
Do you have any siblings, Red?
No.
Lucky you. It's just... sometimes she can really grate your gears. And sometimes... most times... I have no idea what's tinkering in that head of hers. But she's all I've got. Hope we can find her.
We will. Tracks end here, but looks like Boomer set out some traps around the ruin.
Leave it to Boomer to litter the area with explosives. Where is she?
If we get rid of the machines, maybe we'll find out.
Straps came in handy!
Tracks end here, but looks like Boomer set out some traps around the ruin.
Leave it to Boomer to litter the area with explosives. But where is she?
If we get rid of the machines, maybe we'll find out. Let's take a look in the ruins. Maybe we can figure out where she went. A small camp.
Oh no. I know that hammer! This is Boomer's favorite hammer. She always makes a fuss whenever she misplaces it. She'd never leave it behind.
Maybe she had to leave in a hurry when the machines moved in.
Or something worse happened.
Hey, we don't know that. Let's look around. She might have left another trail to follow.
Hold on, Boomer. We're coming. Can you pick up any tracks? I can't make out any footprints. Maybe that second sight of yours could help.
There. Looks like she headed towards the hills.
Well, let's go.
There's some kind of wreck up on that cliff.
How did Boomer get up there?
Broken ladder. Must have collapsed as Boomer was climbing.
So how are we gonna get up there?
This way.
Right. Scaling a big old cliff.
Great! Yeah! Just,
Made it. I can catch my breath here.
What was this place?
I don't know, but it looks abandoned. A shelter. And some kind of device. From Boomer?
Looks like some of the components were stripped.
She must have brought it up here to tinker after the machines moved into her camp back at the ruin.
But where could she have gone from here?
That wreck down there looks promising.
Well, if there's one thing I know about Boomer, is that she can't resist a shiny pile of salvage.
Come on, let's go down and check it out.
Hey, look there. At the base of the wreck.
Tools. Bet she found another spot to tinker. Let's take a...
Yeah, she was working on something here, all right.
But where... Boomer?
Gotta finish this.
Boomer! What are you doing?
Too late.
Boomer, what did you do?
Never mind that now. Here they come!
You know what?
This is exactly what I always say, not to run off!
Show him, Boomer!
Okay, Boomer, what were...
Hey, Boomer?
Yes?
Your sister was really worried about you.
Look, I know you must still be angry, but you can't run off into the desert like that.
I didn't run. And I'm not angry.
You're not?
No. Why would I be angry?
Because of our fight. Because you ran away.
I didn't run.
Well, you left me.
I'd never leave you. You're my sister. I had an idea, so I went to find the parts. See?
The weapon.
This is just the payload carrier. The real secret are the boom discs. Throw one at a machine, slice and dice, and then it comes back until you throw it enough times, and then it goes boom. At least it's supposed to. I can't get it to come back.
Here, let me see. That's why. Pin here's off. Just needs a little cable around here. Done. Here, Red. Give it a try.
No, wait! Try it on the big machine. This way.
And there she goes.
This wind's blowing strong. I gotta stay upright.
No, so you really didn't leave because of our fight.
No.
But you left camp without telling me.
You were sleeping.
Why didn't you wake me?
You said you didn't want to talk until the morning.
Well, yeah. But I meant about... I didn't mean literally. Let's wait for her.
But the big machine. Told you she'd be back. To the big machine.
It's always good to have extra.
How did you find your way to that old ruin?
I saw it when we left Camp Nowhere.
And you remembered how to get there?
No, this way! Yep.
So what's this big machine we're after?
You'll see. Just down there.
Well, there's nothing here.
Just watch.
Dread. We'll hang out up here. Okay. Oh,
yeah! Ah!
Woohoo!
a disc!
was awesome! Bursting sparks, flying metal, ba-boom!
You okay? Ever since we left the claim, I figured I could just hammer it into her head to quit it with the explosions. Everything would be better.
And after your fight, you thought you lost her because you were too hard on her.
Turns out I was wrong about that, too. She doesn't see the world like I do. Where I see a problem, she sees a way to blast through it. And I guess that's okay. I wouldn't have gotten her back without you, Red.
Boomer's lucky to have you. As for the weapon...
Keep it. As thanks. You ready to head home? I think I just got a new idea for a prototype we can work on.
With explosions?
Oh, you bet.
Yes! Bye, Red!
In charge and stop them from causing any more harm.
Blow this up.
rebel type. No, that's not her.
Can't be.
Noticed machine riders earlier. They seemed like they were racing.
Remedies and brews to make life easier.
Noticed machine riders earlier. They seem like they're...
Stand.
Gizmo's dead. There should be outside. Now, where's that gizmo? There. That must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin, see if I can find anything that might help. I don't think there's another way into the ruin out here. Back inside. armor in this heat. Gotta find a way to get in there. What's in here? Huh. So the gizmo is actually called an ornament. Found one of these in another ruin. Sounds like there are more out there. And it looks like there's part of a code. Might be for the door. I better keep looking around. Maybe I can find the rest of it. Pull this out. Looks like the crate on top's blocked. Maybe there's a way to pull the top crate off. The hatch might lead to another part of the ruin, but how to get to it? There's an opening at the top of the fence. Could be a way in, if I can find a way to get up there. If I separate the crates, I can pull the bottom one out. Something. Try further back.